Hello, my name is Max Röttger. I'm head of Cubic Ink.
Hi, my name is André. And here in the team of Cubic Ink, I'm responsible for the business development.
Cubic Ink is ALTANA's response to the 3D printing market. In Cubic Ink, we develop and sell UV curing resins and inks for a variety of markets and applications. We have materials for the medical device market. This is actually the material we just developed. It passes the cytotoxicity test. It's a rigid but very tough material. It prints very fast due to its low viscosity and can be cleaned with water.
So our materials are designed, let's say, for the classical additive manufacturing technologies in resin printing, DLP, SLA, LCD. Nevertheless, we are also producing materials for material jetting.
As I mentioned, there are many industries we work for. There are industrial parts that need longevity, that needs to withstand harsh conditions. But we also develop consumables with a competitive pricing approach. We work on materials and show materials for the medical device industry. We have materials that function very well in the tooling area. And last but not least, we have a quite competitive inkjet ink portfolio.
Our materials are low viscosity materials. This means they are suitable for easy handling. As you can see, we can also offer a lot of different colors if needed. A part of that, based on the special post-processing, we offer materials that are suitable for different end applications in the automotive industry, medical applications, dental industry, but also for, let's say, the typical application in 3D printing, what is functional prototyping or pure prototyping.
We want to continue this road, make it a more diverse portfolio for medical device materials on many open DLP, LCD, SLA printing machines. If you're attending Formnext and haven't been to our booth, you need to come by because we present over 11 new or adapted materials in a variety of markets. Come to our booth, F99 in Hall 12.1. See Cubic Ink.